We don't need to go any higher than that, I don't think.
We don't.
No.
The optimum height up.
Well, because it's only, when you're dropping it a metre, so. Wait.
Oh.
Wait.
Is
that right, height?
Yeah, I'm line 9. Up a little bit, sorry, just slide the carabiner again.
Never climb above your ankle.
Fifth, kiss.
Three.
Take a
slack. Oh, wait. The slack's going to take longer than it. Three. Yeah. Two. One. Yeah.
Woohoo!
80 kgs from about 2 meters of slack.
Shot it down even more this time, dude.
Should we do one on this one with like double
bed destruction? Eh?
Yeah, stupid amount.
Yeah, because you know most people. Yeah, it's technically me, but there are people.
Yeah. You see
double.
People on VT.
Yeah.
I'll show you an example of what some people. Yeah, this is an example of climbing and putting yourself in a dangerous situation. You never really want to climb with much more slack than that. That's a preferable amount of slack to be climbing with. You adjust your VT accordingly. But what can happen, easy to climb. With one lunge, that's a large amount of slack. So we'll now put that situation onto the rope guy, which has already had 3 drop tests. We'll see what happens.